So this thing's based on a Mini. That motor's out of a Mini. I guess it's just a steel frame.
Alright, while I finish my spiel there, we're going to start the stereo sound off. We've got, I know this car, Tom McCullum, coming up with his van. Doesn't matter where you park, Tom, because we're going to get in the car and sit in the passenger seat of the car. So make sure you're clutching your seat is free, so the van can get in. We haven't got insurance if there's damage to your hearing, so definitely believe that you want to shut the door. Okay, you may want to put the meter on. This is Tom's car. If you haven't seen it, might not look like much on the outside because he's going for a rat rod look, but the stereo and the interior of this car is
quite unusual.
Cool.
Beast. I don't think you'd see many of these. It's got a twin side draft weather in there. See with the shadow.